listening to the hottest indie music on the planet.
TRS 24/7 Radio, the station that independence built.
Hey, this is Nikki Lorenzo, and you're listening to My Indie 10 on TRS 24/7 Radio. I would describe my music as a jazzy, pop, swingin' soul, whiskey-flavored kiss. My creative process for this album started with either a melody, word, or phrase that I would hear in my head over and over again, and then I'd go to my room, take out my notebook, and just release. And then once I created the full lyrics and melody, I'd take it to my producer, Eric King, and he'd ask me what instruments I'd hear for the song, and he'd build and fill the song from that. And I'm learning piano now, so I'm expecting a different process for my future song. I've been pursuing my craft pretty much since I was born, because it's all I've ever focused on. But I wrote my first song when I was 8 years old, so I guess that's when I really started taking it seriously. The music industry in my area is the reason why I moved from Miami to Los Angeles to begin with, because there's just that many more opportunities here. There's brilliant musicians everywhere, new bands to check out playing every corner, and a lot more creativity than I could have ever imagined. I'm constantly inspired out here in LA. How I've evolved personally and musically since I first began my journey has been in the monumental scale. I look back at myself when I was 16, recording my first EP, and I could see the growth as a songwriter and vocally and all the aesthetics to it. I'm more observant now, and I do bucket lists of listening as opposed to just trying to be the entertainer, because you gain more from observing and listening than doing all the talking all the time. I thought I've always had tons to say and to release, which has been a constant catharsis for me, but I don't just try to make pretty lyrics or try to just look pretty myself all the time. I'm focused on being introspective and an honest human being, whereas before I was merely trying to entertain, and now I just hope that what I give out as an artist is real and true, and hopefully that's what entertains you. I measure success by having the eyes of everyone in the audience on me at all times. But the show is just so good, they can't even look away for a second to look on their phones or talk to their friend or even have a bathroom break, which I know is near impossible, but I kind of like that because it keeps me from ever kicking my feet up and being like, yeah, I've done it, I've made it, I'm finished now. I don't think I'll ever be finished, and I don't think my thirst for thriving will ever quench. That makes me uneasy and comfortable all at once. Being an independent artist has taught me to appreciate the struggle, because nothing is given to you freely, and you don't have someone pouring money into you, so there's pressure and a lack of it, but it's mostly taught me to really support other independent artists and artists in general, because what you give out is given right back to you in this world. The best advice I can give to another indie artist is to keep writing, performing, and helping other indie artists around you, and to be yourself. Every journey is different. We're all different. Yeah, it's the same, and we're all just on different trips. We're just trying to reach our own measurement of success. Be humble, be confident, and be real. Masks are for squares. Help each other, and don't be afraid to ask for something. Reach out and grab your dreams by its loins, because it's yours. I engage with my fans with my winning personality and endless charm, but I'd like to think that my style of singing and writing and music captures them, and if it does, that's when I like to get to know my fans, and I talk to each one of them at every show of mine. I talk to a lot of them online as well. We get to know each other on a personal level. So I'm all about connecting with people. I'm not currently performing, but I am in the process of rehearsing for my album release party, and I'm flying to New York soon to perform on this show where they'll have me sing and then do a little interview. And next week, I'm actually filming my music video to my second single, Be My Man, which should be playing on your radio station. This is Nikki Lorenzo. You've been listening to My Indie 10 on TRS 24/7 Radio. And you can find me on Facebook at facebook.com/NikkiLorenzoMusic or on Twitter, twitter.com/NikkiLorenzo. This is one of my new tracks. It's called Work That Charm, and I hope you enjoy it. This is Nikki Lorenzo, and you're listening to my tracks on TRS 24/7 Radio.
Don't write about her. after she's dead, left me in laughter, and I came home ready to sing about every story that she carried within. She knows how to keep the crowd going, never afraid of ever showing just what it takes to be the swellest lady you just couldn't replace. Sip of coffee after a long night, no one can stop me. She said she'll fight every damn fool who messes up my dresses up with their dirty drool. She's more than an angel, she's a goddess, gifted in death, so very modest. What a pleasant surprise to be the baby of a lady who has no demise.
Featured guest on TRS 24/7 with Chris and Alicia?
Contact us at TRS247Radio@gmail.com today.